I'm glad I met this wonderful girl, this wonderful woman, who is a, she's a career development person, she's a writer, she's an educator. Without further ado, Kimberly Ferguson.